In Brazil, 100 million people depend on the Paraguay and Paraná rivers for food, water, energy, and transportation. Due to serious deterioration and contamination from sediment, the river's fragile ecology was in serious peril. The Caterpillar Foundation joined with the Nature Conservancy to create the Great Rivers Partnership that established a new role model for sustaining these rivers and the plants, animals, and people that depend on them. The result, hundreds of fish species, fresh drinking water, and local economies that depend on the river are now being preserved. The Great Rivers Partnership is not solely about wildlife or development, but how the two come together to preserve one of the most essential elements of life, water. It's where ecological concerns meet economic realities, and it represents the future progress of conservation.
The Caterpillar Foundation makes charitable investments in communities where our employees work and live. And we make sustainable progress possible in the communities by making investments in basic human needs, in education, and in environmental programs.
Consider Bolivia. High up in the Andes, only 6% of the roads are paved, and the higher you go up the mountains, the less likely roads exist at all. As a result, transportation and trade are virtually impossible. Of greater concern is the limited access to basic medical care.
Bolivia has one of the highest infant mortality rates, where 8% of the children die within the first few days of birth.
To help fight this serious problem, Mano a Mano turned to Caterpillar to help assemble a fleet of cat machines capable of building roads that facilitate access to medical care and economic opportunity. Mano a Mano has built over 1,000 kilometers of roads in the rural areas. These roads are making it possible for rural residents to be able to access the schools and clinics. Improving infrastructure is one of the keys to sustainable economic development and a better quality of life.
Roads are like lifelines. They're highways for commerce, educational opportunity, and medical care. The road to progress begins with a road, period.
The Caterpillar Foundation doesn't give, they invest. They look for organizations with a track record of successful outcomes that transform the people and the community they aim to help. Organizations such as Opportunity International.
If you go into poor communities and you ask people what they want, they don't tell you that they want a school or a well or a hospital. They say, we want a job. We want to go to work and support ourselves. And that's where we come in.
The Caterpillar Foundation and Opportunity International provide loans and knowledge. Villagers use them to create jobs that offer income, grow the local economy, and create additional knowledge. The knowledge gets passed down from generation to generation, so the progress becomes sustainable.
We don't give them clothing or handouts or free food. We say, you've got what it takes. We will loan you money to build your business. You'll have to pay it back. They love the fact that we ask them to repay the loan. They feel like we're treating them as bona fide business people. They're not objects of charity for us. They're really partners with us as we help them to work their way out of poverty.
Consider Naliza in Ghana. She's a baker who received loans from Opportunity International. As a result, she was able to employ 18 other people who also have families to support. What they are doing today will not just extend to their family, but to the extended community and to the country at large. A $60 or $100 loan can give birth to not just a successful family, a thriving community, but a nation of individuals filled with the same sense of self-worth, boundless hope, and lasting opportunity. By partnering with Opportunity International, Caterpillar has invested in over 1.5 million micro-businesses in over 24 countries. As a result, millions of people are no longer living in poverty on less than a dollar a day. To learn more about how the Caterpillar Foundation makes sustainable progress possible, go to caterpillar.com/foundation.